Good morning.
Mr. Geddes.
You got an answer for me?
Mr. Geddes, I...
You are slow. Come on! I said, Abe,
yes,
where are the other hands?
I thought I said I don't rightly know, Mr. Geddes, sir.
Well, what good is that to me? We got 3 horses lost, possibly more, a mare about to foal...
Sir.
...and no hands to help with any of it. I'm supposed to be heading into town. This place is chaos.
Hey, Pa! Can I get some help? Pa!
Milton, you good with horses?
I'm okay. I'll do whatever needs doing, sir.
Good man. Can you help my boy, my youngest, Duncan? He will insist on riding Jeremiah, a horse that is far too strong for him. And my wife will need help with this mare. Abe?
Sir?
You and Dickens better not make any more mistakes like you did today, you hear?
No, sir.
Thank you. Both of you.
Come on, he's over here.
I'm good. You get on. Go find them horses.
No. I'll show you. I mean, since you showed up, runaway horse has been to some of our problems. And I am thankful for that.
I ain't much of a rancher.
Oh, heck. Hey, maybe them Laramie boys weren't so tough after all, huh? Maybe I could have handled them.
Of course you could. They're just loudmouths.
Yeah.
So, is that what the boss is doing in town? Some business with them boys or something?
Oh, when Mr. Geddes goes into town, well, it ain't exactly for, business.
Oh. Okay, then.
All right. He'll be just at the end there. Well, I better get to.
Thanks, kid. You Duncan? I'm Jim. Jim Milton.
Hey.
Need a hand with that horse?
No.
Whoa. You sure about that?
Okay, yes. Yes, I do.
Pretty big one.
That's Jeremiah.
Okay, Jeremiah. There, boy. Hey, now. You done? Come on. Come on. Easy, boy. Oh. Someone put some onions on their oats, didn't they, boy? Oh, calm down.
He likes you.
I ain't sure he likes any of us, but I'll make him respect me and behave.
Can't you teach me how to make him behave same way as he does for you?
I'm supposed to go help your mother. She's got a horse in foal.
That'll take hours.
Well, training a horse can take hours.
Just give me a quick lesson, sir. Please.
Okay. Let me ride him a bit first. Get some of the spunk out of him.
I'll be in the corral, Ben.
Hey. Come on! Let it all out of you! Come on. Where's that big main horse? Got some energy? Show me then.
You got that horse licked, Mr. Milton.
I don't know about that. Let's get a lather up. Everything you got. Come on. Okay. Good horse. It's all right, ain't it? We're okay. Hey, fella. Who's a good boy? Hey, boy. Good boy. Good lad. Good boy. There's a boy. Thank you. Gonna give us no trouble now. He's ready for you.
Okay.
Get on up there. Go nice and slow. Stay calm.
Me?
The horse. You're calm.
My heart's beating a little.
Keep your voice calm and your legs strong. Don't let old Jeremiah sense fear.
I won't.
Doing fine. Real nice. Not that I'm saying you need one, but you sure there isn't another horse you ride around here?
I had a pony, but I'm too grown for him now.
Yeah? You think my son could borrow him?
Huh. Lancelot?
Yeah.
Sure. I'll get it hitched by your cabin there.
All right. Thank you, son.
Can I ask? Are we in trouble from all these Laramie boys? They say Mr. Abel's real rich, way richer than Pa, and he's got all these hired guns out of Laramie, and if Pa doesn't sell, well, they'll come here and they'll...
Easy there. You don't have to worry about all that. You just worry about Jeremiah there.
Yeah, but...
Just worry about the horse, yeah?
Yes, sir.
I think you two might be ready to go out without a chaperone.
Oh, I'm not sure about that.
You're good. Nice and easy now. Both of you.
You, Mr. Milton? you were gonna help me.
I am. I was. I'm sorry.
Come on. I need a man's help. Duncan, what have I told you about distracting the hands?
I'm sorry, Ma.
Well, I hope you'll listen to me better than my husband.
Thanks, Jim.
You're doing fine, kid. Give him a carrot when you put him down.
So, you know much about birthing a foal, Milton?
Not too much.
My God, where does my husband find men like you? Still, we all know where he goes in town, and it ain't hunting for hands. It's not too hard. You just stick a hand in there and get a feeling for where the legs are. Go on.
Whatever you say, ma'am. Got him.
Okay, now hold on. Find them, Milton. Come on.
I lost it.
It's coming out one way or another. Grab them again. And pull. Grip them. There. There. Not much longer. Okay, well, I think she's... Well, we're not out of the woods, but I think she may be okay.
Great.
We'll make a proper hand of you yet, Mr. Milton.
I hope so.
Thank you. Oh, and Mr. Milton, feel free to make a call at the house sometime. Perhaps even now. A drink to toast our new arrival.
I'd like that, but my wife is expecting me back.
Oh, you're married? I didn't know we had any married hands.
Yeah. We have a boy. Maybe you've seen him around?
Oh, I'm busy. Too busy for social calls.
Of course.
Good day, Mr. Milton.
Hey, John.
Jim.
Sorry.
So, this is what you wanted. Fake names, which, by the way, Dickens sees clean through.
John.
Us on the run.
John, this is our chance to make something new. Come on. Please. For me. For him.
How's he been?
Kind of withdrawn. Quiet. You know.
Sure.
Take him out, please.
Come on, boy. Let's go for a walk. Come on. Round to the left. What do you see?
The pony?
Get on him. We're taking a ride. Duncan, Mr. Getty's boy lent it to you. Let's go. How you doing?
Fine. Can we go home?
No. You're... Stay calm. Where would you like to go riding, aside from home?
I don't know. Maybe that stream?
Good idea. Now, you know all this. Get him going. Come on. You know. The horse can feel your fear. Just act confident, okay?
Uh-huh. Confident. Yep.
Don't pull on the reins. You'll yank his bit out. Use your legs. There you are. Now let's go. Jack, a little kick and a... Now let's slow it down.
Whoa, boy.
Why don't we speed it up again?
Okay. Come on.
Slow, Jack, slow.
Easy there.
Let's bring up the pace again.
All right.
See, you can do it. How about you speed up a mite?
Okay. Whoa.
Even faster, come on.
Faster? What's happening? Help!
Easy there, easy there.
Whoa!
Jack! You okay?
Damn.
Watch your language. You okay?
Yeah, I think so.
You'd know it if you weren't. Get back on.
Okay.
Come on, girl. You're okay.
Yes. Where were we?
All right. Let's go again.
Yeah.
Now? Faster again.
Yeah.
Pull him in. You're in control of this.
Easy.
Now rein him in now. Show him who you are.
Whoa. Whoa!
Why don't we speed it up again?
Okay. Come on.
We can go even quicker.
If you say so, sir. Yeah!
Now really stick your boot in.
If you say so. Come on, boy. Yeah!
You can do it. How about you speed up a mite?
Okay.
Here we are.
Yep.
I know you fell, but you think you're ready for a little race?
I'll be fine.
All right. We go back to the path and up to the ranch.
Okay. On my go. Go! We're doing it, boy!
jockey. That's straight. Come on.
I beat you. I beat you. I
well
beat...
ridden, son.
I beat you.
Like I said, your riding has gotten so much better.
Thanks.
Hey, keep practicing your riding.
You too. You need it.
I'm headed to work today myself, Jack.
Huh?
So you stay out of trouble.
Where are you working?
I told you. I'm cleaning at the doctor's office. Bye.
Bye.
Give the place a tidy.
Okay, Pa.
I'll see you later. Me again.
Hey, Milton, can you give me a hand with this fence?
Sure.
Know much about fence building?
Not really.
Can't build a fence, can't milk a cow, ain't used to shoveling shits, but took on a gang of robbers single-handed.
Guess we all got our peculiarities, Mr. Dickens.
What was you doing before you came here?
I told you. Wife got cheated out of inheritance. We was in a legal dispute. It was a bad time.
That sounds awful, but I guess I don't believe a word of it.
I was raised to take a man at his word, and also to believe this is a free country. So free that I can't tell you what to think. So I guess it don't much matter what you believe. But I will work hard, and I learn fast.
Okay. Give me a hand with this fence. Yep, there's plenty more to do. Pound it in there. We don't want it coming down. Okay. Again. Good. Now grab a rail, line it up with a notch, and place it in. Any notch will do. Now, lift up the other side. They gotta line up, see? Now the next rail. You're doing all right. Good. Fine. looks okay. Go to the next post and pound that in. Milton, you gotta show me you can do this. I hope you've grasped the basics. I got other matters to attend to, but there's more than a day's work here for you.
All right. So long.
I'll be counting sections when you're done.
Okay.
Jim Milton, over here. Put that fence down and get over here, boy. Jim Milton, can you hear me? Hurry. Hurry. Milton, get over here.
Coming.
Come on, give us a hand. Know much about bulls, Milton?
Just the basics. Don't make them mad.
Angus Geddes, this is Jim Milton.
Mr. Milton?
Angus is your boss's son.
Nice to meet you. Let's try and move this great hunk of chuck.
Come on! Move! Whoa. Shit!
I'll get him!
Get a rope on him. Milton, and try and calm him down. You all right, Angus?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Anything broken?
No,
you don't. Down. You don't look like... Gotcha! Don't worry. No, no! Whoa there. Easy, easy. It ain't so bad. Nice and easy now, boy. There. All better? Okay. Now come on, you hunk of chuck. Don't get no ideas. Got him, Mr. Dickens.
Oh, good.
How you doing, son?
A bit sore, but I'll be okay. Thank you, Mr. Milton.
My pleasure. And you, mister?
Fine. He just got my head.
Good. There he is.
See you later, Jim Milton. We'll make a rancher of you yet.
You want to watch your mouth, boy. You will be the first one we kill. Oh, careful, boys. Careful.
Yeah.
Look at this tough guy.
Get out of here.
How fancy parents get is paying you to be tough for him, huh?
No, he's paying me to keep the place clean.
Oh.
Said he had some problems with vermin.
Oh, listen to this. Real funny.
No! Oh, come on, get him!
Come on, get him!
Oh, kick his head in, bro!
I couldn't stop him, Jim!
Oh, boy! You couldn't clean my boots!
Oh, heck!
Oh, he's licking you, boss!
Boss! You need help?
He hit me first.
Oh, you can fight, boy. I'll give you that. Well, how's your wife in the brawl?
Leave my wife alone.
Oh, she's real pretty.
Get out of here.
Oh, quite a temper you got. Imagine you're frustrated with your lot in life, married to a shit-shoveling farmhand. What'd you do wrong to end up here?
Leave my wife alone.
Welcome to Big Valley, Jim Milton. Pleasure to meet you both. We'll see you again. And you, boy, tell Mr. Geddes we called. We'll be back.
Thank you, Mr. Milton. Thank you.
Don't worry about it.
Stop acting like a goddamn storybook hero, will ya?
What choice did I have?
Plenty, you moron. Plenty.
We all get caught eventually, John. I guess the trick is to decide by who.
Now, dear, I won't hear any more of it.
You won't hear any of it.
Not in front of the men.
You toad.
All right, smile. Do not embarrass me.